Now, to form a minor chord, you're going to still take the same principle using the You take the first, third, and fifth, which is one, three, and five. You're gonna flat the third one. This is the third. One, two, three. You're gonna bring it down a half of a step, a half step. Whether you're gonna sharp or flat a note, it's gonna be only a half step movement. So there you go. You have your minor chord.